I've been riding for a few minutes now today. It's a beautiful day again. Wow, look at this. Hardly a cloud in the sky. 80 degrees, low wind. Another perfect day. And update for today is, lowered my rebound dampening by two clicks from 7 to 5. And I think it was 14 or 15 clicks, and I was right in the middle and I went two softer and left the spring, the preload alone, because I put it to quite a bit thicker than stock last time. And I think the preload is good. I think I just had the rebound dampening just a little bit too stiff. I mean, it was stable, but it was kind of a little bit harsh over bumps. So this feels pretty good though. I could tell the difference right away. Going over bumps, it has a little more compliance. It's nice. I think I'm getting these little, I don't know if you can see them, these little puffs. I think they keep getting in my helmet and feel them floating around on my face. Man, these fuzz balls. Look at these. It's like it's snowing out or something. .223. Wow, I've never seen that. Well, maybe once. Muscly little girl. Hey, there's a lake. Sick GTR. Dude, there's goose everywhere. Oh, that's a pretty scene. Testing. I'm still recording. Good for a while. Get out of here before I get busted. Man, there's some fresh air coming off of that lake. Gonna go on some trails up there. Trails. Roads. I mean. Okay.
many likes that'll get. Sometimes the pics I think will get a lot of likes don't get many, and sometimes the ones I think are just not that great get a crap ton. Crazy roads up here I want to go check out. This one's all potholed up. I don't think it's too bad up here. After this. Nasty old dirt road spot. Look how steep this thing is. Is that? It has white, some white underneath it. Oh, my ears are popping. Dude, not cool. Look at the views. See that whole lake down there? I might want to take that one, actually. I think I'm going... I just sped up so I could practice braking. It's a safety thing. Oh yeah. This is a kind of a little bumpy road, and I can tell the front suspension's quite a bit more compliant. Just two clicks on the dampening. Softer. It better matches the rear. I haven't gone up on the rear yet. I might go a quarter turn. But I don't know, it feels pretty good. It might just be personal preference at this point, because it does feel good. That road down there. sweet. There's a good place. That'd be a cool picture. See, I feel like I should be riding, not stopping. Oh, that's sweet too, right there. Second time three people have turned right in a row. Crazy thing. There's some big old expansion joints going on here, but they're not anywhere near as bad as they were with the stock suspension. Those things used to just crush my back. Now it'd be cool if I go take a picture at the south end of Seneca Lake and then go take a picture in the north end facing south. That would be pretty cool, but I don't know if I want to go all the way up there today. Wow, look at that. Now that's a cool view. Expansion joints aren't as bad, but they're still annoying to get off of this road. Looks like a hawk. That thing just floating. Oh. Thermaling. About halfway up the lake, maybe. Just forget to do that.